Mr. Gordon, how do you and your company justify sending convicted felons all the way to Mars?
I don't think I quite follow.
Well, for example, considering the current status of the economy on this planet, I'm quite certain that you could find plenty of contractual and seasoned laborers who would be willing to volunteer.
Let me make this perfectly clear. Our prisoners are all volunteer.
Where the hell is he then?
We tracked him south past the main perimeter, somewhere in the outskirts.
And you didn't keep going, why?
We discontinued the search because I felt we left a gap in security long enough, sir.
I think I've got a fair enough handle on security, Barnett. What I don't have is the son of a bitch who's making those weapons and arming the inmates.
Just know that every prisoner, every transit, is capable of reform, regardless of their past. And my methods will help see them through.
Even if we bring him back in, there's no guarantee he's gonna talk.
Now don't you worry your little head about that. I'll make him sing.
Our civilians and marshals are the best, well-trained force ever assembled. I have every confidence that they can handle every task.
What matters is that we're going to have another transit uprising if enough of these knuckleheads manage to arm themselves. So go find Tate.